I was.
Everybody.
Congratulations!
I think, guys, I thought we'd take this.
Stay it in there. Let's have a think of this.
I know what Denny Plaques made for PS5 games. Go and check out his website. Run by a woman named MS Shapson called Abbas Winner Pages there. Honestly, great gear.
Andy, how do you not mind this one? You have to ring on that one.
There are new maps for you, Eivor.
Well, that's 10.
Put your finger down if you know the song 80s edition.
Keep exploring.
Oh, I can't fucking shoot one. Scouser and Itty Wood. Are you all about that? Isn't it?
He's back?
No.
May I see your stores?
Is that what you want?
Please be served well.
Done. I must take my...
It's disgusting, isn't it? It's not Hillsworth, it's Hillsborough, where a lot of people died. Thing is, you don't expect to go to a football match and never return home again.
Not really.
A lot of people didn't that day.
No, not really.
All because of the fucking police. You're getting boring, you are.
He shouldn't be able to get away with doing shit like that, finding people's address. That's people.
They tell him where he live, where they live.
Do they?
Yeah.
So what I'm going to say is you can't keep getting away with that shit.
No. If you're doxing them, then yeah, but he's not, he ain't generally ain't.
They're telling him where he lives?
Yeah.
Like where they live?
Yeah. Why do you think he ain't turned up here yet? Because we wouldn't tell, I wouldn't be afraid, because I ain't told him, and I'm not planning on telling anybody. I'd never want anybody on social media knowing my address.
No.
It's too dangerous, there's too many fucked up people out there.
Yes, it is. guess there is, yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Go outside your door one day, you've got fucking, I don't know, dead pig outside your door, say. I don't know, it's the first thing that comes to me head.
No, people do that for a sign then, don't they?
Just yeah.
Put,
chuck fucking shit through your headphones or whatever.
Keep getting the shit bags at the bottom of the outside my door as well, I don't know who's doing it. I wouldn't mind if they put it in the bin or something. I don't mind people putting it in the bin. The bin's full there, isn't it? I don't give a shit if people put their dogs in it. It's not happening all the time, but it's happening now and then. I want to know who it is. What things did? Why would someone be chucking dog shit bag outside your fucking door for? I don't know either.
It's either laziness or they're
doing
it to get back at you.
On what though?
I don't know.
God, it's hard to remember everything, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
How are you supposed to fucking remember everything? No one can remember everything. Someone with a dog which narrows it down a bit, but...
Oh, come on, Luke. It's within the hour.
I've got three main outfits on this now. I've got one for the bear, one for the wolf, and one for the raven. The one I've got at the moment is the wolf one. What do you think of that look of that? I quite like it actually. Huh? What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's very Viking like. Who's your note?
Huh?
Who's your note on? Oh,
Yeah.
coke is in drink or coke is in?
Coke is in.
Well, she does do coke then.
Well, yeah, clearly. She just fucking said it. I don't even remember her own fucking lines, as stupid as cunt.
Have you ever looked at something?
Cheap council coke. What do you mean that's been bashed, you mean? Fuck it, no such thing as the cheap council coke. There's no such thing. It's bashed.
Ready to go now?
Put a bow in my hand.
Take a moment to sink. Glad I bet on you to win this.
Anything.
Oh, hold on a minute. It's a mini pig.
Yeah. Isn't it adorable? His little tail. And it falls backwards. It's like 100 miles an hour.
They've actually got a mini pig for a pet. That's fucking mad.
He's got his mum in on it now.
Aha! Ready to...
Of course.
Come back with a hand.
stick.
I don't know.
Telling me he's not. Hello there. Can I ask you a question?
You don't want to talk to me? Thank you anyway. Hello there.
A bit late for the notifications come through now, isn't it? £25 from Matthew Carrot. Stefan's cousin, mate, yeah.
You know what I think? I think this says more about them than me.
He's out of his fucking box. Such a Stefan thing.
Some people say that I'm right.
No fucking doubt, you weird cunt. Did you hear what he said? Some people think I'm crazy, but I think it says more about them than it does about me.
You are quite the guzzler.
Oh, mate, you're crazy.
Try again anytime.
You're a fucking Osborne.
My most muscular friend! Ready to join the bro?
You know I'm ready.
I was ready.
Don't tell me where to stay, mate.
He's your voice, and you can't actually.
You're our team manager. Shit. Stop. Oh. That's pretty funny. It's enough of him that.
Thank you.
is a wicked little beat right there.
Bitch, I'm a ghost. I could go on for days and days, yeah.
No, you always do. I was that one with the broom. Oh, the celebrity, what's it called? The Indian bloke comes on the stage, isn't he? And his mate comes along and starts going like that.
Yeah,
for the brush.
Yeah.
Fucking quality. Oh, I've got to watch that now. I've got to watch that now. I just remember.
Oh, there she is, look. How stupid are these people?
Move. He can't move. Here we go. Here he comes for the boom. They're like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, that's one of the best ones they come out on there. Who starts? Hey, you. He's fucking with it, you did it! That's quality! Sick.
That
innit? Yeah. Like, push the palms out. That's fucking sick. That is fucking. That is the bodies. That is fucking sick. That is one of the best fucking, that is one of the best Britain Got Talent videos. That has got to be one of the best. That's fucking quality. It's the same beat as that on that TikTok, isn't it? Huh? It's the same, yeah. Muslim, no, not Muslim, it's Indian. But what do you call it? It's an open, isn't it?
Yeah, it's,
Oh.
Punjabi.
Punjabi?
Yeah, it's
Punjabi. Yeah. No, it's not. It's, but it's, oh, fucking, that's gonna wind me up, that is. What's it fucking called? It's like, the films, what are the films called? The Indian films,
Bollywood.
Yeah, but that and it, Bollywood. Yeah.
Bollywood?
Is that him?
No. Oi! You shut the fuck up! No one asked you, did they? Shut the fuck up!
I'm gonna go see if he's chucked it through the door yet.
He messaged you, hasn't he?
No, I just got three kisses back.
Why are you three kisses back?
I don't know. He said, drop it within an hour, and I said, thanks, but see you tomorrow to pay ya. And then she got three kisses. He always does.
Does he?
Yeah.
He ain't got, he ain't bothered cutting him, was he?
What?
He ain't bothered.
No,
what?
He ain't, no.
Was he moving on to someone else or something?
No, he ain't even bothered with that, I don't think.
Yeah, because she gave him enough trouble.
Well, yeah.
I haven't put the cage back on the door, have I?
No.
I might just leave it off, and I?
Might as well. Yeah, put it through then, no? And she's going to sing to us, and we're lucky. Literally what she sounds like to me, I can't even. This girl's joking, she thinks she can rap.
Trying to get big with that, alright? And that's for a kid. Wow. Thank you. No good, man.
How different she is without makeup. That's scary.
Where?
Oh. And then.
Today, but you still deserve a few tokens.
Aha! Ready to drink?
Of course.
Try again anytime.
I didn't. You just give me it.
You are.
Yeah, she bought that for Wish. Just had a piercing put through it.
Put a bow in my hand.
What did that say? My friend's name three times.
ancestors proud. You make this look easy. Freya's love, incredible shooting. Glenn, I bet on you doing this. I'm sure you can do better. Try again if you like.
Show me what you have.
Have a gander.
That I love one. Usher, let it burn. Jesus Christ.
What is he doing?